Pita bread or pocket breads have been one of Arabian cuisine's most common and almost regular dishes. The best part about it is that it can be used for shawarma, falafel sandwiches, chicken or egg rolls, or simply as an accompaniment with a dip like garlic sauce, etc. For the ingredients you'll need: warm milk, wheat flour, all-purpose flour, yeast, salt, and sugar. Pour warm milk and add sugar and yeast and rest it for 10 to 15 minutes. Now that the yeast is activated, mix these together and knead it into a smooth dough. Cover and rest it for a minimum 1 hour. Divide the dough into equal portions. Now roll it into a roti or a chapati shape and place it on a hot tawa preheated on high flame. Now gently touch it to allow it to fluff. Repeat this procedure on the other side too. What you can see here is the pocket. Some people like to call it as pocket bread. So the Arabian style pita bread is ready. Check out easy recipes for chicken shawarma sandwich and garlic sauce on our channel. Subscribe for more interesting and easy recipes.